So Eric is looking for the point. Returning to the point. We're looking for mimosa, which is here.
I believe I see a cut stump right here.
Cut stump. So this was a previous location where it was managed. Eric is now determining
north to that way.
The north. So we're dividing the plot into quadrants, a northwest, a northeast, a southeast, and a southwest. And we'll estimate cover of the target species, which in this case is mimosa. Here's an example of mimosa.